Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Thank you. Thank you, Rod Roddy, and welcome everyone to our Christmas week of Press Your Luck. I tell you, the whammy is so excited this week, we had to put him in rubber pants because he can't wait to take away all your presents and all your money. With that in mind, let's meet the three players who are going to be pressing their luck today, starting with Glenn. How are you, Glenn?
I'm fine, Peter. How about
Glenn,
you?
Glenn Davido?
Davido.
Davido.
Yes.
All right, Glenn, where are you from?
I'm from Canada originally. I'm now residing here in L.A. for the last 18 years.
Ah, well, let's see if you can make some money today, all right?
I sure hope
Good
so.
Good to have you with us.
Yeah.
And our champion, Barbara Corn, with $2,000. Barbara, how are you?
I'm doing wonderful. Thank
you. Are you ready to make some more money?
Absolutely.
All right. Well, let's not waste time. Let's make some more money. Let's meet your third, our third player, Pam Richmond. How are you, Pam?
Fine. Glad to be here.
Now, Pam, I understand you're a homemaker.
Yes, I am.
And you were in a rather unusual situation on the freeway?
Oh, yes. The first time I came down to try to be on the show, I didn't make my appointment on time because evidently a whole caseload of toilet paper had fallen on the freeway.
Oh,
and
my.
I got there just as they were cleaning it up.
Oh,
so they
I
gave me another appointment.
I bet you were on a roll.
Oh.
Okay. These are the jokes, folks. They're turning on me. All right. Are you ready?
Yes.
All right, I got four questions. You know your correct answers will earn you spins at the Big Pressure Luck Game board. The more spins you have, the more money you can win. Because, as you know, our board is loaded with $1,000 in cash, terrific prizes. Every time you stop the board like this, stop. You'll win money like I did. I'm up to, I must be over, $7,000 for me.
Fantastic.
All right. Now, you can also hit a whammy. You don't want to do that because he'll take away all your money. And this time of the year, you don't want that to happen. So let's avoid that. Are you all ready to press your luck?
Yes.
Here we go with question numero uno. According to Psychology Today magazine, rounded off to the nearest 10%, what percentage of women said sex was the best thing in their lives? Glenn?
I'd say 60%.
60%. Glenn, all right, if you're right, you're going to pick up three spins. I'm going to give your answer and two others to Barbara and Pam. If they're right, they'll pick up a spin apiece. Is the correct answer 60%, 20%, or 30%, Barbara?
60%.
Barbara says 60%. We'll go to Pam.
I think it's 30%.
You think it's 30%, huh? Well, sex is the best thing in the lives of 20% of the women. Ah, Glenn, you got a good thought, but it didn't work out. Barbara's with you. Not quite the case. Nobody picks up any spins. No sex today. Here we go. Americans spend almost $1 billion a year on men's underwear. What's the name of the largest producer of men's underwear? Glenn.
Jockey.
Jockey, all right. Is the correct answer Jockey, Fruit of the Loom, or Hanes? Barbara.
I'm old-fashioned. I'll say Fruit of the Loom.
Old-fashioned Fruit of the Loom, says Barbara. Pam, what do you think?
I think I'm going to have to agree with Barbara. I think my husband uses Fruit of the Loom or else.
You haven't got time to go check.
Well.
The largest producer of men's underwear is Fruit of the Loom. Correct. Glenn, obviously a jockey man, doesn't get any spins. Barbara picks up a spin, and so does Pam. Here's the third question. Okay, Glenn, it's nice of you to give the ladies a lead.
Okay,
ready
now
to jump in?
To come back.
Here we go. Sockeye, king, and chinook are all kinds of fish. What kind of fish are they, Barbara?
Salmon.
Salmon. Is the correct answer salmon, tuna, or mackerel, Glenn?
I'll say salmon also.
Salmon says Glenn. Let's go to Pam.
I'll agree with Barbara and here. I think it's salmon.
Salmon. The fish we're talking about is salmon. Correct. Glenn picks up a valuable spin. Barbara buzzed in and goes to four. Pam goes to two. Here it is, gang. Last question. We're told that Cincinnati, Ohio has more restaurants specializing in this dish than any other city, although we think of it as being a dish that was perfected in Texas. What is it, Barbara?
Spare ribs.
Spare ribs is the correct answer. Spare ribs. Barbecue or chili? Glenn?
Barbecue.
Barbecue says Glenn. Let's go over to Pam.
I'm going to go with chili.
You are? Well, Pam, I'll tell you. Cincinnati's big with restaurants specializing in chili. You are right. Glenn stays at one. Barbara stays at four. And Pam goes to three. And all our players will have a chance at the Briscoe Spins and the big press of luck dolls when we come back. So you stay with us. Guess what? We are back. Isn't that exciting? And you want to make some money now, right?
Yeah.
Well, we've got $13,000 in cash up there, as well as some prizes. And we've got Whammy, so be careful. And Christmas time, he may be out shopping. Maybe he'll leave you alone. Remember, you can win up to $1,500 on a spin. That's important because the player who ends this round on top gets to play last in the final round, and that's an advantageous position. Remember, you can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn if you have a fear of the whammy, and everything is at stake each time you spin. Four whammies put you in your car, back on the freeway, behind the toilet paper. Okay? All right, the player with the fewest spins is, of course, Glenn with a big one. Glenn, you want to make some money?
No, I want to make big bucks.
$1,500 here. Let's do it.
Big bucks. Come on now. Stop.
$300. Okay. All right, Glenn. Let's go to Pam with three spins and no dollars. Pam, you want to make some money?
Yes, I am.
No one's
Let's
ever
go
said
for
no
it.
To me on that. Okay.
All right, stop.
$500, right. Pam. Two more spins. Go some
okay,
more.
Okay, I'm going to go. Come on. Big bucks, stop.
$750. Four digits, Pam. $1,250. Pressure luck or pass. Pam says one more. $1,250.
All right,
I'm
big
on.
Bucks.
$200. $1,450. First place for now, Pam, but we're going to go talk to the champ, Barbara, with four spins. Are you ready, Barbara?
Yes.
Here we go. Let's add to that $2,000 you won last time.
Stop.
Stop it. $100 and a spin. That's a $300 because you still have four spins. Barbara's poised.
Stop.
$200. $300 your total, Barbara, with three spins left. Pressure locker pass tied with Glenn, second place.
I'll go.
Going to go. Looking for first place.
Stop.
$400. You've got second place, Barbara, with $700. Two spins left, about $750 less than Pam.
I'm going.
Gonna go. Here we go, Barbara.
Stop.
Stop and advance two spaces to a set of golf clubs, Barbara. And the value of those golf clubs is $1,021. What a total, Barbara. $1,721, $300, about $300 more than Pam. First place, what are you gonna do with that last spin?
I want the golf clubs very badly, but I'm pressing my luck.
Gotta go. Barbara's pressing. Let's see if you keep those golf clubs and first place.
Stop!
$100 and a spin. Barbara, you've got $1,821. One spin left. Are you going to pass it over to Pam, who's the player with the next highest amount of money, or are you going to keep it and go yourself?
I'll pass this one.
Barbara's going to pass it. Pam's thrilled. It comes to you, Pam. $1,450 on the line. Second place. Let's see if you can jump
All right,
up to first
big
place.
Bucks, big
You're going to need about $450.
All right, big bucks. Stop.
Stop it and move one space to $750 or $200 and a spin. Which do you prefer? I figured
Peter.
You'd take it. $750 for you, Pam. Brings your total up to $2,200. First place. You have the advantage. Barbara's got $1,821. Glenn has $300. And we shall be right back with more spins, more prizes, more surprises right after this word. Here's money. This is actual money. The reason this is money, these are four questions. Those questions you will, I'm sure, turn into answers. Those answers become spins. In this round, a spin is worth as much as $5,000. So that's a significant amount of dinero, correct?
Yes.
All right. The player with the most money at the end of this round gets to keep it all and come back again and do it tomorrow. Isn't that terrific?
Fantastic.
All right, Pam, you get your whole family in the audience?
Yes.
All right, here we go. Are you ready, players?
Yes.
According to beauty experts cited in Vogue, the two areas where women 65 and older make the most mistakes in applying makeup are their cheeks and where else, Glenn?
Their eyes.
Their eyes, all right. Is the correct answer eyes, lips, or neck? Barbara?
I'll say lips.
Barbara says it's lips. Pam, what do you think?
I think it's their lips, too.
You think it's their lips, too, huh? Well, the older ladies goof up the makeup on the cheeks and the eyebrows or eyes, we'll take, right? Glenn, you know more than the ladies.
Yeah.
Your eyebrows look great. All right, Glenn, you get three spins. Barbara and Pam need to work on your eyebrows a little bit. All right, second question. Here's one just in time for Christmas dinner. If you thaw a turkey in the refrigerator like it should be thawed, how many days will it take a 16-pound turkey to defrost, Glenn?
2 days.
2 days, says Glenn. Is the correct answer two, one, or three? Barbara?
I'll agree with two.
Two, says Barbara. Let's go to Pam.
I think it'll take 3 days.
You think it takes three? A 16-pound turkey will take 2 days to defrost in the refrigerator. All right. I dated a couple, it took about 3 weeks. All right, Glenn goes to 6, Barbara gets a spin, and Pam, are you ready? Okay,
yes.
Time to break into the column. If you are buying the brands Bee, Aviator, and Bicycle, what kind of product are you buying, Barbara?
Playing cards.
All right, is the correct answer playing cards, tennis balls, or sunglasses, Glenn?
I'm going to say sunglasses.
Sunglasses says Glenn. Pam, what do you think?
I'm going to agree with Barbara, tennis balls.
You're going to say... I want to miss you. Barbara said playing cards, but if you want to say tennis...
I say playing cards, I'm sorry.
You're going to say playing cards?
Yes.
All right. Those are all brands of playing cards, yes. Pam. Well done. Glenn stays at 6. Barbara buzzed in and goes to 4, and Pam picks up a spin. Okay, everybody's in the column now. Here's the 4th and final question. In what state is the volcanic spewing Mount St. Helens found, Glenn?
Hawaii.
Hawaii. Is the correct answer Hawaii, Washington, or Oregon, Barbara?
My parents live there, Washington.
Washington, all right.
I've got to agree with Barbara, Washington.
Washington, and Glenn wants to slit his wrist. Okay, Mount St. Helens is in the state of Washington. Glenn, as soon as you said it, right? 6 for Glenn, Barbara goes to 5, and Pam goes to 2. All right, all our players will be taking those spins to the big Press Your Luck game board to find out who the winner's going to be on Press Your Luck. So don't you dare go away. It's our little, that's a little kind of a whammy choir expressing their gratitude for taking all your money. They're charming. All right, players, you can win a bundle on Press Your Luck. You know that. The bundle up there is $50,000 in cash just waiting for you to get your hands on it. Don't forget the whammy. I know you'd like to, but don't, because if he comes around, he's going to take all your money. Let's look at our totals. We've got Glenn at $300, Barbara at $1,821, and Pam, $2,200. Your first place, you won round one, means you're going to play last in this, the final round. That's an advantageous position. Sit back and relax while Barbara and Glenn fight it out. The player with the least amount of money is Glenn, but he's got the big spin, 6 of them. Are you ready to press your luck first, Glenn?
Oh, I'm going to do it.
Here we go.
Here we go. Big
going
bucks
for big
now.
Bucks.
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $1,000 and a spin. Glenn, $1,300 for you, and you've got 6 spins. That was a free gift.
I'm going.
Again, he said.
No question. We're going big bucks this time. Stop.
Stop it. Big bucks, and you got it again. The biggest amount on the board, $4,000. From third place to first place is $5,300. Whoa, and you still picked up a spin. You still have the same 6 spins.
We're going.
You're in first place by $3,000, Glenn. You going to go?
We're going. No question.
A lot of money on the line. $5,300. $1,400. On a roll, Glenn. $6,705 spins. Crush the luck or pass.
We're going.
Glenn's going.
We're going. Come on now. Be nice. Big bucks.
Yeah! $5,000. $5,000 brings the total up to $11,700. Congratulations, Glenn. You still have 5 spins left. You are in the lead by over, $9,500. You going to press your luck?
I'm going to have to go.
Another one. Oh, Glenn, you're looking for a big Christmas present. $11,700. A catamaran, Glenn. Value at $3,500. You are up to $15,200. You have 4 spins.
They're gone.
No way we can keep you.
I got to pass them.
They're gone. And those 4 spins go to Pam. They are passed to you, Pam. You can contemplate them for a while with $2,200. We're going to go to Barbara, who has $1,821 yet to be heard from, and she is our champ. Are you ready, Barbara, with 5 spins? Here we go, looking for $5,000.
Stop
and advance 2 spaces to $2,000. That's what a smile on Barbara's face. $3,821, you're now in second place. Go on, she says. $3,821 on the line.
Stop
at $2,500. Barbara, $6,321. 3 spins left. I need to remind you, we have yet to have a whammy at all in this game. 3 spins, second place, $6,321. What do you want to do?
I want to go.
Barbara wants to go. $6,321 on the line. $1,500. $7,821 is your new total, Barbara. That's about, $7,000 or so, $8,000 away from Glenn. 2 spins left. Brush it up or pass those spins. One more, says Barbara. Oh, a gutsy move, 78-21.
Big bucks. Stop!
Stop that move, one space to $1,500 or $500 and a spin. Which will it be, Barbara?
I'll take the $1,500.
$1,500 goes for the cash. Your total is now 93-21, about $6,000 less than Glenn. One spin left, Barbara. What are you going
to
do with it?
I'm a chicken. I have to pass it.
Pass it, she says. And it gets passed to Glenn. Glenn, $15,200 on the line. A few prayers would be well advised. Glenn, are you ready? Here it is, $15,200. Will he make it?
Stop.
$2,000. Yes. Glenn. $17,200, but it's not over because Pam still has a chance to get you. She's got to go up to $15,000. $15,000 more to get up to where you are, Pam. You've got four spins you've got to take. One at a time. Here they come, Pam.
All
are you ready?
Let's go, Peter.
Here we go.
Stop.
Stop at $1,000 and a spin. That's $3,200. We'll take the one spin you've just got and put it over on the other column in the earn column. Three and three. Three more you've got to go. Here we go. One at a time. $3,200. Stop at $750 and the spin. Brings your total up to $39.50 and you still have two spins. You gotta take one at a time. Here they come.
Stop!
Stop at $800. So far, so good, Pam. $47.50, one more spin you've gotta take. Let's see if you can fight off the whammy. One more time, here it comes.
Stop
at $1,500 and a spin. You're now up to $6,250 and five big spins, Pam. That's a lot. Third place. Gotta go. Looking for second place before you think about passing. $5,250 at stake. Stop at $2,500. Total is now $8,750. Still third place. Four more. She's gonna go. She needs $600 to get up to third place. To second place, $750 and a spin. $9,500. Still four spins. Second place, ma'am. Now you're in second place. Four spins. What are you gonna do? Pass them. Oh! The four spins get passed to Glenn. $17,200. Pam, it's a big, brave move. $9,500, second place. Glenn, four of them, you got to take one at a time. $17,200 at stake. Are you ready?
Not really.
I didn't think you were ready, but it doesn't matter. You've got to take
okay.
it. Here they come.
Stop.
Stop at Hilo, Hawaii. Yeah. Valued at $1,376. Yeah. Brings the total up to $18,576. Three more to go, Glenn. Here they come.
One at a time. Nice. Stop.
Stop at $1,000 and a spin.
Yes.
$19,576. The spin that you just picked up, we'll put in the earn column. There it is. You got two more you've got to deal with before you can get to that one. Here it
comes.
Come on now. $19,576
at stake.
Stop. Stop at $700. Yeah. You are now at $20,276. Glenn, it's a small fortune. One more at stake.
Please.
Can you fight off that whammy one more time, and then you can do something
please.
For that last spin?
Please.
Whatever you desire.
Stop.
Yes! $1,250, Glenn! Oh, unbelievable! Glenn, you have $21,526.
It's gone.
And it goes to Pam. Pam, you got to get something with an additional spin. If you don't, Glenn becomes the new champion with $21,526. Are you ready, Pam?
All right, I want that $5,000.
Are you ready, Glenn? Here it is. You've got to get an additional spin.
$5,000
Stop! Stop it. $1,000 and a spin. So far, you fought it off, Pam. That's $10,500. One spin. Do you want to take the spin or do you want to pass
I'm
it to Glenn?
I'm taking it. I'm taking it.
You're taking it? All right, Pam. Here it comes. Glenn, are you ready with $21,526?
$5,000
a spin. $2,500. Not enough. And Glenn is the champion with $21,526. Congratulations, Glenn. We'll be right back to find out exactly what you won right after this. Look at today's big pressure luck winner, Glenn, with $21,526. And Glenn Rodbody's going to tell you exactly what you want.
I sure will, Peter. Glenn, you won a catamaran. This is AMF Allcourts Track 14. On the water, the Track 14 is pure dynamite. Built for speed and excitement, you'll get everything you wanted and then some. Plus, a Hawaiian holiday. You and your companion will fly air coach from Los Angeles to Honolulu via World Airways, the airline with wide-body DC-10 service, great meals, pleasant service, and first-run films. World Airways. And you'll enjoy a six-night stay at the Nanaloa Surf Resort on the shore of Hilo Bay on the island of Hawaii. Luxury rooms, Polynesian room disco, and sunning by the seaside pool from Nanaloa Surf. Those prizes totaling $4,876 combined with the $16,650 in cash you've won gives you a grand total, Glenn, of $21,526. Congratulations!
All right, Glenn, congratulations. This is record day on Fresh Your Luck. That is the highest amount of money ever won in one single day. Congratulations, and it's the first game you've ever played without a whammy. 28 spins without a whammy. Unbelievable. Barbara, you are leaving with $2,000. You've been a great champ. Thanks for being with us. Pam, you're not going to be going away empty-handed. We've got some nice prizes for you. I thank you for being with us.
Thank you.
And we're running long today, so we've got to say goodbye. This is Peter Tamarkin saying so long for Press Your Luck. Bye-bye.
Here's what we have for our departing contestants from Scrimmage, makers of fine jewelry since 1866. This rose pendant and specially crafted 14-karat gold overlay to wear with pride from Scrimmage. And use Reese's peanut butter flavored chips for great peanut butter taste and all kinds of cookies and brownies. Delicious Reese's peanut butter chips made with real peanuts. Plus Ambush, a modern floral fantasy rich with excitement, as lovely and surprising as an unexpected bouquet. Ambush, the fragrance for romance. Also, no-nonsense pantyhose. With a nip-to-fit design, you'll look and feel terrific in any style. When fashion sense makes good sense, that's no-nonsense. And for international entertaining everyday meals, West Bend's Electric Oriental Wok. It's ideal for stir-frying, simmering, and stewing. Plus, Campbell's Chicken Noodle Vegetable Tomato and Vegetable Beef Soups come in 26-ounce size cans. Stir up the Campbell's soup is good food.
This is Rod Roddy, speaking for Press Your Luck, a Carruthers Company presentation.